Most expectant mothers hope for a, well, relatively speedy delivery, but perhaps not quite this quick. You see, one mum has given birth in the back of an ambulance on the side of a road in Sydney's peak hour traffic.
Arriving 10 days early, Jonty Michael Dixon is one very impatient baby.
Like, I was ready for work, getting ready for work, and just, yeah, contractions got faster and pretty much out he came.
The beautiful baby boy arrived at 8:15am yesterday, delivered by paramedics Kylie and Gary in the back of an ambulance on Windsor Road in Rouse Hill. All this despite the best laid plans of his parents, Sarah and Curtis.
As I said, the plan was to jump in the car and take the bags and nice and relax and let nature take its course. But, yeah, it didn't quite work out that way. Happened a lot quicker than we thought.
Kylie has been a paramedic for just 12 months. This was her first delivery.
Sarah was very together. I think she was probably more together than I was, being that it was my first delivery.
Remarkably, there's no sign of nerves in her radio calls back to base.
Yeah, just wondering if you could let Norwest Private Hospital know that we're bringing in a lady in labour. Yeah, just letting you know that we have now pulled over for the delivery of the baby.
It's been a busy time for New South Wales Ambulance. In the last 14 days, paramedics have delivered 27 babies, either at private homes, in cars, or like Jonty, in the back of an ambulance.
Now the excitement is over, big sister Bella is just looking forward to taking her baby brother home. Gabrielle Boyle, 10 News.